corner. Delio swings one in on goal. Save made. Rebound. Bjorkstrand shot blocked. Now it's loose to the side of the net. Where is it? In behind the net. Wraparound try. Volrath down on his butt, but he makes the save. Rebound still loose to the side of the net. It's a giant pileup. Hawks trying to dig it loose. It comes free, and they score! Lane Viveros finally puts it home. Now Bittner and Fransoo drop the gloves. Bittner and Fransoo throwing rights. In behind the netminder, Coleman Volrath. So they'll get 5 minutes for fighting as they're separated. But Viveros gives the Winterhawks a lifeline with 25 seconds left.
Yeah, a little scrum. All 10 players in about a 7-foot area around the net. And the puck finally slipped out of the scrum and back to Viveros, and he put it inside the left post, his second of the season. At 19:35, it's now a 3-2 game. Extra attacker goal for the Winterhawks to get back within one with 25 seconds remaining. Hawks had about 18 good looks on that shift.